Yeah, I never really looked at it, you know, yeah, like that. You know, I mean, the biggest thing for me was just injuries. It was always injuries that I could never stay healthy, and that was really frustrating to me because, you know, I love the game and, you know, I love playing the game, and to sit on the sideline is always hard. So, you know, I never liked doing that, never liked being put in that situation, but, you know, fortunately I was. But, you know, it's just like I'm here now, so everything's good.
With the Giants, are you short yardage package and you're
the big tight end, basically the extra tight end, the big tight end. You know, that's.
Have they thrown to you yet? Is that in the package?
They have not. I think they might be a little intimidated because my hands are taped up in the lineman gloves I wear, but I might switch that up for the Super Bowl. Who knows? Well, I mean, just, you know, living in the moment pretty much. So, I mean, it's definitely a great feeling to be here for a Super Bowl, you know, the biggest game of the year. And, you know, it's definitely great to be back for that.
What's your strongest memories of playing with the Colts when you were here?
Yeah, I have so many good memories and met so many good people, so many great people, you know, and just the friendships that I made here, just growing as a person, growing as a player here. You know, those are really the memories that will stick with me. But more, you know, the biggest thing is just, you know, the relationships that I built and just growing here. So.
Perspective as they do, and I'd love to talk about your family. I know everybody's going to talk about winning and hitting hard and all that stuff. I want to know about your family.